Easy.
Trying to remember what the puzzle is. There it is. I don't remember where to go. Alright, everybody. We're going to end the stream here for tonight. I appreciate everybody coming by and hanging out with us. We're going to send the love over to Spoon. Great guy, great dude. I appreciate everybody coming by and hanging out. Appreciate y'all following, subbing, all that fun stuff. The raids. You guys are all amazing. I truly, truly, truly appreciate you all. I cannot put into words how much I perform in the next playthrough, but we'll worry about that later. We'll save real quick. This guy can be a bit of a pain in the butt. I'm doing a horrible job of showing you all how to actually do this, but you know, that's okay.
Now stay down.
If this wasn't on standard, that guy would have killed me in like the first time. So, yeah. Just be worried. Personally, this is one of those situations where you're not in that mode. And just needed to kill. That was horrible. I know. That was just bad. I'm willing to admit that. All right. Grab to grab. This is all empty. Poor guy, man.
That bastard. Damn it again.
Yeah, again.
In the way. What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch! You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job. Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything.
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Not really my style, bruh.
Can't turn back now.
Make sure we get all the goodies.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
Yeah, first one I didn't do very good. I gotta make up for that. I can't have that.
You really should have taken my deal.
Grab on to that bad boy. There we go. Come on, Ethan. Come on. Come on, guy. Come on, guy. What's up, Jack? Yep. Oh, we got this. Shoot. Dude, this is an intense battle. It's awesome. Yeah, this will be my third time beating it. Then we're going to run through and we're going to beat it in third person. And then we're going to do the DLC stuff because hell yeah. And then we're going to put it all up on YouTube. How you guys doing?
Ethan, I heard explosions. What the hell happened?
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm going to find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous.
That's there, you hear almost me? 4 seconds.
Rose?
5 seconds shy.
Ethan, respond.
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
Not Mia, bruh.
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours. Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come on and face me!
Ow.
Don't. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother. Bound for eternity, blood. I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child.
Ow.